I start the day like any responsible adult should, drinking 2 servings of hard liquor. Franklin then tells me that one of his neighbours owns a literal monkey that's been stolen. Fortunately, Franklin, the marketing genius, managed to persuade the guy not to call the police but to hire us to steal the monkey back. The people who stole the monkey happen to be the US military, and this monkey in particular, for some reason, is being stored in a secret lab surrounded by state-of-the-art defences and soldiers. I fly a couple of meters above the ground in a bright red helicopter over the facility and don't raise an alarm. I go up against the army's best and brightest, such as this absolute weapon who uses several mags trying to shoot me through 3 panes of bulletproof glass. I kill dozens of soldiers in order to rescue this monkey because, much like in real life, violence is the only path to success. Thankfully, not one of the hundreds of bullets fired at the van hit the monkey. Remember to like and subscribe.